Yeah, we're taking this good old ream out of here, and I think it's about time for it to go. I mean, just, you know, my opinion, but I think it's time. Seen better days. And when we say we're going to take it out, we're going to take it piece by piece, because as soon as we start snatching, it's going to come in pieces anyway, so might as well go ahead and do it that way anyway. Got the return out. Supplies off of it. We got to open up the box right there. High voltage, low voltage. Then start snatching. We got the blower out. And we got the coil out. And now we just... As you see, there's a hole on the bottom, just gone. So now next thing we got to do is just get this thing out of here. Oh, man. Then we'll go take lunch, come back, and start putting it all back in. Man, that's good. That there used to look like one of these, but if you put all the pieces back together,
if you can,
a whole lot of duct tape and she'd be good as new. Well, it is 8:30 at night. We got this bad boy taken out. There's all what's left of the air handler, piece by piece. And we are pulling a vacuum on the lines. And so far,